We present HumanRF, a dynamic neural representation that captures full body appearance of humans in motion from multi-view video inputs and enables playback from unseen viewpoints. While most recent research focuses on synthesizing short videos at resolutions of 2 megapixels or lower, we address the challenge of capturing long sequences while operating at 12 megapixels. Here we show spatiotemporal renderings from new viewpoints, unseen at training, of some actors from our novel dataset, our additional contribution. The previous results are trained with input shots like this. 124 training cameras are used to produce reconstructions as the one that is shown on the right. HumanRF uses volume rendering to synthesize views from a neural radiance field. For a frame at time t, we first pick the according XYZ spatial feature volume and the corresponding spatiotemporal 2D feature slices. Using the outer product, those slices are lifted to 3D and summed up with the XYZ feature volume. We supervise our differentiable rendering pipeline with 2D only losses that measure the errors between the rendered and input RGB images and foreground masks. Best results are achieved by decomposing the sequence into multiple segments, with each segment representing only a small number of frames that is chosen adaptively. In the example above, 4 frames with indices 7 to 10 are captured by one segment. To achieve high fidelity, we captured a new dataset called ActorsHQ, which has 8 times the resolution of other publicly available datasets. It contains over 40,000 frames for 8 actors, and for each actor we provide sequences with different levels of challenging motion. The multi-view setup uses 160 calibrated 12 megapixel cameras, and a ground truth mesh reconstruction is available per frame. We compare HumanRF with various baselines using per frame metrics like LPIPS as well as the video consistency score VMAF. Thank you for watching.